let's film that one. Filming this one.
Yeah, we're going.
I am singing at the party. That one?
Checkpoint one. Let's get on. DT. So it's a pre-check line. Longest line I've ever been in.
Yo, that pre-check. Yo, so that works. Psych! Apparently every dickhead with 50 bucks is in there. Oh yeah, pick up your bag. Oh shit. Where we at? D what? I'm so excited.
I know you're not supposed to put the orange in it, but I like it.
There's human feces in it. I do it all the time. I put my shirts inside.
Apparently
my shoes.
Not in your big ass box.
I'm bigger than you. No, that's not. We made it.
We made it. Yeah.
We made it.
We made it.
Watch out, they'll get run over by a car.
They wait for you here.
I got hit by a car. I was back in San Francisco like 2 weeks ago.
What the fuck?
I had a crosswalk like this.
Just like this?
I walked like a
foot. It was a crosswalk just like
this. And he just went and hit. I jumped up on his hood. I dropped my bag. I was in my uniform.
Holy shit.
Shit, dude.
The guy was like, did you just get hit by a car? And I was like, I guess so.
I don't know where we're going. Neither does that guy. But we're in Juta. Nope. Yep. Nope. Yep. Ever told on a nigga? Nope. Ever squeezed a trigger? Yep. Ever set a nigga up? Nope.
Sober as a gopher?
Yep.
I don't know.
No, those are,
I got those for 17
shit,
bucks.
Shit, dude. Uh-huh. Always talking about bargain busting.
Yeah.
Zing zang, but I got you Tabasco Bloody Mary.
Zing zang?
Zing zing?
You guys are fucking nice, man.
I'm gonna go clean my skis, I'll be right back.
That's like the worst line, dude. I don't say that shit, just walk away, man.
I got the skis.
Let me go clean the car.
Hey, that's code
for
something way better.
Yeah, yeah, I'm about to whack off, I mean, clean my skis.
Vibing with my clean.
So can I post Instagram pictures? Is that, like, not allowed?
Oh, yeah.
Yo, can we just, like, throw?
What? This shit looks sick. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, dude.
Like dead rats and shit in there?
It was warm.
Oh, it's warm as fuck.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, full battery.
Dude, this thing, its jacket's fucking awesome, man. It has like, look at this pocket it has back here. Like, what the fuck do you put back here?
Ass warmer, bro.
Also, the sleeves come off. The arms come off. That's so gay. In case you get like,
so
like no, because like the guy was like, oh, this was made for ski instructors. Like, this company is for like ski instructors. They designed this like, so like when it's hot in the spring and they're like doing shit, they just take the fucking sleeves off. I just have this.
Fucking vest.
It's a Nero cold throw coming through.
You guys got your wallet? Look at that.
Remember when we were so small and all the times we used to fall?
Hi, my name is Joyce Diaz, and this is Andre getting drunk. Gonna get so fucking drunk.
Pretend I know you're not a fool. Should've known better. treat a friend and waste the chance that I've been given. So I'm never gonna dance again the way I dance with you. I'm never gonna dance again. I'm never gonna dance again the way I dance with you. I'm never gonna dance again. Dance with you. I'm never gonna dance again and again and again and again and again and again. I'm never gonna dance again and again and again and again and again and again. I'm never gonna dance again and again and again and again and again and again. I'm never gonna dance again and again and again and again and again. I'm never gonna dance again. These guilty feet have got no rhythm, though it's easy to pretend. I know you're not a fool. Should've known better than to treat a friend and waste the chance that I've been given. So I'm never gonna dance again the way I dance with you. I'm never gonna dance again. I'm never gonna dance again the way I dance with you. I'm never gonna dance again. I'm never gonna dance again the way I dance with you.
Almost out of control around the turn. Now the speed seems too much, and I don't think he's going to be able to hold it.